The Middle East and North Africa today is a home for more than 33 million refugees and internally displaced people. I remember when I visited a refugee camp a few years ago. These people had nothing. They lived in tents. They even don't have running water. But the interesting part that they have a satellite television. They have a television that will keep the children off the street. They have a television where they can be connected with their home countries and they follow the news. They have a television to get education. So I thank God that Z7 is producing program for these people. I remember that their biggest problem was, especially the adults, when I asked them, what do you wish for? They said, we want to go home. They want to go home. And home for them is not the streets or the houses they left behind or the belongings. Home for them is where they buried their fathers and mothers. And they're really desperate, in a desperate need to go back home. And the children, their wish was to go to school. And with the My School program that Z7 produced, we're bringing school into their homes, into their tents, to help them get a proper education. Well, help them to read and write and calculate and do the math and also accept people and love people and accept the others who are different than them. As we celebrate World Refugee Day, please remember these millions of people who lost all hope. And remember Z7 and the programs we produce, trying all the time to give them this hope. And it's not a false hope. It's a hope that is given from above, praying that this hope one day will be transformed to be faith.